Oh shit. Well, if nobody's careful to lock their doors, I'll take it. Shit. Now, let me go to the gun store real quick, pick up a Uzi.
I could take the serial number off anything you buy.
Shit. Let's go get that knockout gas. Alright, it's gonna come on the bridge right here. We can intercept. We are at here. Let me see. How far away are we? We're here. Knockout gas is coming here. Let me see if you can pull it down right about here. Let's see what happens.
Where I come from, everyone is much.
Seen that coming. I wish I had Franklin's driving ability right now. It's like playing bumper cars in real life. I would never crash my car on purpose though. I don't know. I owe too much as this. I mean, as far as like my car insurance. The car and the owner's done with this shit. I just gotta get through it. The truck. The truck hasn't come in yet. No, it's the next one. Oh shit!
Shit!
There you go. Damn, you serious? I was hoping to hit him.
Pull over right now!
Shit. And a helicopter, what the fuck? Last time I hit him with the fucking gun, maybe it was the gun. The gun is just garbage. Got it.
Attention all units. Civilians reporting on 983. Suspect in possession of prohibited chemicals. Code 3, proceed with caution.
Fucking helicopter.
Dispatch, they're in a car.
Roger.
Miles per hour.
In a
these line of sight. All I gotta do is lay low. Alright, lay low, lay low, lay low. I meant to jump over the damn gate, not hit it. Alright. Shut up, stupid dog. Yes. I'll call a cab. That shit.
Hello. Yeah, can you send out a cab to me?
On its way, sir. Thanks for calling.
Okay, thanks for your help.
Where can I take you?
La Mesa.
La Mesa.
Okay, buddy. There you go.
Damn, I even have no more bullets left. Shit. Let's drop that. Woo! That takes care of that. And I got the loose cargo. Great.